Hey everybody, Neutral Plant, Wide World of Trains here. How's everybody doing today? Hey, I got some good train videos for you in this video. Before we get to that, let me remind you, if you haven't already, please subscribe to Wide World of Trains. We have new train videos every day of the year. I have over 14,500 train videos on YouTube for your enjoyment. And after you watch one of my videos, give a comment, let me know what you think, and give the video a like. Alright, let's get to this train video. Roll it! Pretty cool horn on that lead engine there. Symbol is CSX I-166 with the CPKC power. The 166 starts out at Schiller Park in Chicago, Illinois, heads east to Montreal, Quebec, Canada, where it terminates, all on this 4th of July Eve, Wednesday, July 3rd, 2024. From Wide World of Trains on YouTube. Alright, here comes the next video. Roll it. Hey everybody, Wide World of Trains here. There go the gates. Symbol on that train is Norfolk Southern 315. That train starts out at the Mormon Yard in Bellevue, Ohio. Heads east to East Binghamton, New York, where it terminates. All on this Thursday, July 25th, 2024. From Wide World of Trains on YouTube. Alright, before we roll it, we gotta go over to North or to CSX and see if there's anything coming over there. This little thing in the road here. Must be something to do with the striping they're gonna do here. That's the second Norfolk Southern train that took me by surprise.
But I was able to get over there just in time to get it. Got all these rocks on the crossing. The ballast cleaner went through earlier. I didn't get any shots of it, but I have videos of it in action. If you want to see it, just type in ballast cleaner on my page in the search box and you'll see them. Okay, nothing that way. And nothing this way. Look at some of these boulders. Man. All right, here comes the next video. Roll it. That's one of the biggest trains you'll ever see right there. There had to be 200 cars, maybe 225. That was huge. Symbol is CSX I-009. That train starts out in South County, New Jersey. Heads west to Chicago, Illinois, where it terminates at Bedford Park. All on this Thursday, July 25th, 2024. From Wide World of Trains on YouTube, in the comment section below the video. Let me know what you think of the giant train. Also, every time you watch one of my videos, hit the thumbs up button. Give the video a like, help out the channel. All right, here comes the next video. Roll it. Hey everybody on YouTube land, Wide World of Trains here. Hey, I want to thank all my subscribers who have found my channel over the last couple of years and have enjoyed my videos. I want to thank you for that. And hey, and if you want to help new people who haven't found my channel to find it and enjoy my videos like you have, every time you watch one of my videos, give it a thumbs up. That's right. When you give my videos a thumbs up, it helps new rail fans find my channel and enjoy the videos the same way you have the last couple of years. So I want to thank you for that in advance. So we're going to go ahead and we're going to go get some train videos right now. train is Norfolk Southern 310. The 310 originates in Elkhart, Indiana, heads east to East Binghamton, New York, where it terminates, all on this July 1st, 2024, Monday. From Wide World of Trains on YouTube, here comes the next video. Roll it. Just as I shut the camera off, I heard another train coming, so we have a train meet. Roll it. Maybe it's the 166. That would be cool. Nope, looks like the 008. Good sized train right here. It's probably the 158. It's definitely not the 008 like I thought at the beginning. Another SAF Marine container. Seen two of them in this train. Yep, this is the 158. Nope, it's the 168 for sure. This train is huge. That train was huge. Symbol is CSX I-168. That train starts out at the 59th Street Yard in Chicago, Illinois, heads east through Port Newark, New Jersey, where it terminates, all on this Friday, June 14th, 2024, from Wide World of Trains on YouTube. Here comes the next train video. Roll it. Thank you.
Hey everybody, Wide World of Trains here. Today we're doing a member shout out to the members of Wide World of Trains YouTube channel.